Good morning, everyone.
This is the sky today. It's 8:30 in the morning.
And the travel constable hybrid rake is pointing toward north, so let's see, northeast. So we should create southwesterly winds this time and maybe attract water, we'll see. So anyway, this is it, 8:30, we'll see you later. Look at the thing, it's been pointed there for a while now. You see? Look behind it. The only spot in the whole sky. Okay. So I had a laugh at this because I realized that I have a GoPro and that's been sitting on my shelf for at least 6 months. I can leave the body camera out there and I can do other stuff. Very good. 9:20 of the 20th of September. This angle. There you go. So you can still see the device here pointing northeast. We should have southwesterly wind at this, I reckon, probably, in my experience. The skies, I'm trying to create clouds on that one, on that side. And I obviously are gonna use the Egina antenna. Cool. And then I'm going to work. I might leave the camera there. Yeah, cool. See ya. Ah, but this is brilliant. Now I can finally comment on my time lapse in real time. So.
Here we're inside.
Now the Guinness is still connected inside. I'll leave it on, obviously. Cool. Let's see how it goes. See you later. You see the rotation? A cloud was going toward north and we attracted it above here. The rest of the clouds are going that way. I came home to replace the battery to the GoPro and look at this sky. It's gorgeous. Seen that? Very nice. Okay, so here we are, guys. How are you going? Okay, there is no absolute way we're gonna make it rain today, apart from those clouds in the direction of the William Rake. It's been the entire day full clouds and quite dark. I just been down at the town side, and there is this straight line that divides the sky into, you can see just above here, and there are clouds on that side and no one on that side. So at this point, I don't see the point in leaving it on. I will unplug them both, and I'll do something that I generally don't do, because I'm needing the phone for doing my stuff. So I'm leaving the GoPro there to see how it goes without the machines, and maybe we'll see some difference, maybe not, as usual. Okay, guys, I'm definitely turning off the machines, and we didn't have rain at all. We have some clouds still. I'm gonna leave the camera here pointing to the William Rake in the clouds. It's alright, because I'm turning it off and I want to see if there is any changes in the pattern. This is gonna be also possibly the last experiment of the year, meaning the rain season is off. I don't want to interfere anymore than I did, allegedly, possibly, probably. Next rain season, we'll see. So let's see how it goes.